I choose to be the perfection that I really am.